AIPRM for Teams now finally lets you share prompts with your team. So here I got four really cool prompts, like the improve existing sales copy prompt or the heroic fantasy cover in Midjourney that I want to share with my team, that I want to share with you if you join my team. As you can see, I already have a private list here. Like, private lists have been around for a while. What I have here is another team list that I manage and is a team list that I joined as a member but cannot edit it. So let me show you how I can share this private list as a team list with my team. Now, you would click here on Share with Team and then look for the team that you want to share this list with. Well, the list is there, but the team is not. So I'm going to create a new team that I call AIPRM Teams, and I want you to join me. When I click Add User, Role Read Only, and I create Invite Link, I get this link with the magic numbers. And when you click that link and you already have an AIPRM account, you can join my team. So that can be a free account. It doesn't need to be paid. You just need to connect your ChatGPT account with your AIPRM account, with your Google account. So you click this invite link and then you join my team. Now, when I reload this here and share with team, I see my new team here. They share this list with the team. Bam. You see this icon here? AIPRM Teams is now a prompt team list belonging to the AIPRM Teams. And these four prompts are, because they were on the list, also in this new team list. However, not every prompt is visible to the team. This is a public prompt. And I put it in there because we use it all the time in marketing. You know, we have this blog post finished and then we just want to have a summary for meta description. So if we have bullet points, we already have those, but we don't want to waste time finding emojis. We use this one. If we want to improve existing sales copy with different copywriting styles, that's the prompt we've been using for 5 months to get AIPRM to 1.5 users. But it is listed as private. So I need to go in here and I need to switch this to visibility. Who can see this? My team. And from now on, this prompt will be visible to everyone who has this team list. This one here is private too, so I'll switch this to my team as well. And the heroic fantasy cover in Midjourney are those images that you've seen on our blog post and social media for 5 months now. And it's a very special prompt that I decided to release now as well, because you asked for it. And if you click that invite link, you get activated for the new AIPRM Teams feature. You get this new tab, AIPRM Teams. You get these four prompts accessible for you for free. No extra cost. If you have a free account, that's all fine. And you will be able, because you got Teams enabled, to add your own teams. You can add unlimited number of teams, unlimited number of team lists, and unlimited number of team prompts. So that's how we start. And we want to see you build out your teams as fast as possible, because you can have as many people as you want join your teams now, and they will remain in your team. Even if we limit this function in the future, everything that you built will remain, will not be deleted. Okay? So I hope you like this feature and we look forward to see you use it. Enjoy. My name is Christoph Kemp, founder and CEO of AIPRM.